For if the dead are not raised, then Messiah has not been raised either. And if the Messiah has not been raised, your trust is useless, and you are still in your sins. Also, if this is the case, those who died in union with Messiah are also lost. If it is only for this life that we have put our hope in Messiah, we are more pitiful than anyone. But the fact is that Messiah has been raised from the dead, the first fruits of those who died. For since death came through man, also resurrection of the dead has come through man. For just as in connection with Adam, all die, so in connection with the Messiah, all will be made alive, but each in his own order. The Messiah is the first fruits, and those who belong to Messiah at his coming. Then the culmination, when he hands the kingdom over to God the Father after having put an end to all rulership, yes, to every authority and every power. Hallelujah.